The U.S. Senate on Tuesday gave its final approval to a bill that enhances legal protections for same-sex marriages. It passed with the support of a dozen Republicans who said it also protects rights of conscience and religious liberty for conservatives. The Respect for Marriage Act will next go to the House, which has already passed it once but needs to do so again to approve changes made in the Senate, and then to President Biden's desk for his signature before it becomes law.